Hi, today we're going to talk about air purge systems, which are part of every ANCA machine, and they're designed to prevent contamination of the grinding spindle, access motors and encoder systems. Now, to ensure a long service life and to prevent any unplanned downtime, it's important that the compressed air supply to the machine meets the standards set out in ISO 8573-1, as stated in the user manual, which is supplied with your machine. Further air filtration is handled by your machine's Festo air preparation unit, and ANCA recommends that the air filter elements are replaced every 12 months. The first device in the Festo air preparation unit is a filter regulator, whose function is to set the machine's system air pressure. The filter unit also contains a 5 micron user replaceable filter element. This device is also equipped with an automatic drain unit, which will discharge any built-up moisture from inside the bowl. Manual draining can be achieved by turning the blue knob under the removable cover to discharge any built-up coolant. Compressed air for the various pneumatic actuators is taken from the system at this point. Next in line is a 0.01 micron filter, which also has a usable replaceable filter element. Attached to this filter unit is a differential pressure switch. It's set to display a message on the operator screen when the filter element is blocked. This message will appear when the reading on the differential pressure gauge display exceeds 35 kPa. After this filter, an air dryer unit is fitted to remove any traces of water vapour. This unit has an indefinite service life, provided the filter elements upstream are replaced as recommended. The final element is an active charcoal filter, and this also has a usable replaceable element. To replace the filter elements, first remove the compressed air from the machine. The easiest way to do that is to simply turn the main shutoff valve, which is located at the air inlet point on the machine. You can see when the gauge reads zero, there is now no pressure inside the system, so it's safe to remove the filter bowl. Okay, to remove the bowl, simply locate the blue tab here, push it down and rotate clockwise and just remove. Okay, replacement of the filter element is accomplished by unscrewing the retaining nut here and replacing the cartridge as required. Reinstallation, put the new cartridge in there, new filter element in there, screw up the retaining nut until it's secure, position your filter bowl as such, push the tab down, rotate and watch that the blue tab clicks into place, so these two lines here line up. Next, reintroduce compressed air to the machine and check for any leaks. Okay, once you've replaced all your filter elements, just make a note in the machine's maintenance records of the replacement date and schedule the next replacement for 12 months' time. Here we have the air preparation unit for the MX7 and MX5 platform. Main air is introduced here to your main air pressure regulator, filter regulator. Also, as per the TX7, we have a 5 micron filter element here, which is user replaceable. Air is delivered at this point to the pneumatic actuators used throughout the machine. At this point here, air is taken off for the air purge system. It comes up to this filter element here, which is a 0.01 micron user replaceable filter element. As per the TX7, we have a differential pressure switch to monitor the filter element. And we have the air dryer system here to remove any traces of water vapor, and then an active charcoal filter. Here we have the air preparation unit used on the FX platform. It's common for the FX 3, 5 and 7. main air is introduced here through a shutoff valve. We have our filter regulator here, 5 micron user replaceable filter element. From this point, air is taken off for the pneumatic devices used on the machine. Then the remaining elements here are used for the air purge system. We have a 0.01 micron filter element inside here, our air dryer, and then our active charcoal element here.